Rangers handling the puck now. Katsopoulos, number 32. Penalty coming up. And it's going to be against the Rangers. There goes a fight. Now we might see the new rule. Everybody's supposed to go to their respective benches. That Katsopoulos is really laying it on.
Jim, there's one other rule. They go to their respective benches, but they may not drop their glove or stick.
There's some sticks on the ice.
Only those that are fighting are supposedly allowed to drop their stick. Anybody else that dropped it will get a penalty.
Unless one belongs to a linesman, because there are three sticks down there.
I say it.
There's Katsopoulos against Kerr.
And the other one belongs to Bill Barber.
Esposito was trying to tell him about the number of sticks down on the ice. Okay, with 5:23 left in the first period, the score is Rangers 2 and Flyers nothing. This is New York.